Obi-Wan, I know I was trying to look for the, I was looking for the audio thing on this thing, but I couldn't, I'm trying to do it on my iPod because my phone froze a lot, but I couldn't find the audio thing, I couldn't find the audio selection, so I've decided to do a little video here at, at WGCC 9.7. Anyhow, the Lady Cougars fell to the, Villa Murray College Vikings by a score of 103-70. Bobby Buck had 15 rebounds and 6 points. Team leader is Taylor Berger, 17 points. And for the Vikings, Becca Brown had 21 points. That's your highlights for the women's game. Now on to the men's game. Cougars will play their first home game in nearly 3 weeks. They're 6-2 in the midst of a 2-game winning streak at the start at 6-0. They play the 1-9 Bryan Stratton College Vikings. Genesee's averaging 83.9 points per game. Genesee has received votes in the NJCA Division II vote poll for the first time this season. Jarrett Haynes leads away. Xavier Nobi, 27. Rebounds with 9.3. We are 36 away from the open tip-off. Steve Petty with the PA announcements.